Would everyone please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic
for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Good morning, Penn Branch. It's Thursday, January 18th, 2018. I'm Gavin Clark.
And I'm Tracy Levo.
And this is another chilling edition of your Panther Report.
Let's start things off with the commonly confused words of the day. Today's words are assent and assent. Assent is a noun meaning agreement and approval. Assent is a noun meaning the action of rising or climbing up. John gave his assent when his friend suggested riding the Superman roller coaster at Six Flags, but soon regretted his decision as they made their ascent over the crest.
Starting with life. Walmart Gusto, don't know what Gusto is? Come to the Fellowship of Christian Athletes and learn what that means and so much more. Also fun, food, and fellowship. See Coach Rick Smith for more details.
Attention Panthers, do you love K-pop? If so, here's a club for you. The K-pop Club meets every Friday after school from 2:35 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. in room 2405. Come check it out.
Attention all 9th and 10th graders, is your homework giving you the blues? If so, come after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays to room 3208 from 2:30 p.m. to 4 p.m. Help is available for all subjects.
Hey Panthers, come check out the Payne Branch Eclectic Steppers represent all of Montgomery County at the Step Africa Step Explosion Show on Sunday, January 21st. Tickets are on sale at strathmore.org. Use the code PAINT20 at checkout for an exclusive Panther discount. Come cheer on and support your Payne Branch Eclectic Steppers.
Seniors, if you would like to take the Accuplacer, come today to the College and Career Center to sign up. If you have any questions, talk to Ms. Murphy.
Hispanic Coordinates Club will be having its first dance seminar of this new year this Friday, January 19th at LAP in room 1316, Ms. Kelly's room. All are welcome. Bienvenidos. Gracias.
Are you a young man who believes you have the ability to craft an oral argument and convince a panel of judges to accept your arduous position? Do you have the competitive fire to excel at everything you do? Then the Montgomery County Chapter of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated wants to sponsor such dedicated and ambitious young men for the fraternity's Mid-Atlantic Association's second annual high school oratorical contest being held on February 17th at Howard University in Washington, D.C. The contest is open to all young men in 9th through 12th grade. If you're interested or have any questions, please see Coach Chuck Smith in room 2300.
Attention all Panthers interested in being a teacher aide or office aide next semester. This is a reminder to please come to the counseling office to get an application and return it as soon as possible after you get all necessary signatures. Applications will not be accepted after the second semester starts.
Need SSL hours? The 4th annual Pitt Wrestling Tournament this Friday and Saturday. You can earn up to 8 hours each day. Stop by the athletic director's office in room 1001 by Friday morning to sign up for one of the volunteer spots.
And now it's time for the facts of the day. Did you know that Sonic the Hedgehog's full name is actually Ogilvy Maurice Hedgehog?
Now let's take a look at Friday's weather. Tomorrow looks sunny with a high of 46 and a low of 27.
As always, thanks for spending part of your morning with us. We'll see you back here tomorrow for another finally Friday edition of A Panther Pride. Remember, we're all in this together and...
You stay classy, Payne Ranch.
What if we're hard to find? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind and they're never found? And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth and the stars exploding, we'll be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, a truth so loud you can't ignore my youth. My youth.